what makes you a great candidate for president?
What doesn't make me a great candidate? I'm a strong leader. I'm your everyday zombie. I know the struggles, I know the suffering, searching for my next meal, always wondering when it's going to cross my path. And I want to be there for those people and represent them. You know, I am a little different, but it's time for a change.
And what's your stance on medical coverage?
Seriously? We're undead. You want to ask me again?